Hello, my name is Knight Tensa, and today I'm going to teach you guys how to use the wonderful ball. You're behind cover and he's about to push you, or he's refiring your door or waiting for you to peek. You can kick the ball towards him, and in the time that the ball throws him off balance, you can peek him and win the fight. If you have a general idea in the area that he's sinking in, you can throw the ball in that area and it will suck him from his position, rendering him to a full stand, and you'll be able to win the fight that way. If you're wanting to push someone and you know he's either camping in the corner or in a doorway, you can throw the ball near the doorway, not even inside, and it will suck him out of position, and that way he can win the fight without having to worry about him peeking in and out. And that's it for tips today. Easy to master, right? Log into PUBG Mobile and give it a try.